Inflation is pushing grocery budgets to the brink. Food prices are up roughly 8% across the board from this time last year, and they're still rising. Compared to this time last year, we're now paying nearly 8% more for cereals, 13% more for meat, 5% more for dairy, and nearly 8% more for produce.